beautiful, dirty, dirty, rich, rich, dirty, dirty, beautiful, dirty, rich.
Graphic dance fight, systematic, honey. But we got no money. Our hair is perfect while we're all getting shit wrecked. It's automatic, honey. But we got no money. Daddy, I'm so sorry. I'm so, so, so sorry.
Do I look glamorous?
Glamorous, glamorous. It's your ringtone for the glammy phone.
Excuse me, I paid for that phone. I don't even go near it.
Nicole has it. Ooh, what is that?
That's cold fingers. It's that eyeshadow pencil. Like, I don't know. That was one of those greasy ones. The waxy ones. It's not like that. It's more like a cream. And I use this instead of
eyeliner. Sarah's gonna jump, but.
And I do this.
No, he literally saves it.
Yeah. I think green looks awesome on her.
You think what?
Green.
On her? Are you talking? Okay.
Lex is getting nervous. I already hunched you over, like, what'd she call me? The what guy?
The guy from,
Honestly, I think you're gonna get a lot of hits just from me trying to do your hair. They're gonna be like, who's that moron trying to do hair? I could give you a massage. I'm good at that.
Wait, what?
I could do good massages.
Oh, that's, I'm sure that that's what she means when she's doing a fucking pin-up look, that you need like a steady line, really. Can you give me a massage later, though?
Yes.
That sounds so weird. I love this song. I don't know the words.
Glamorous, glamorous.
Stop.
On Alexa's Facebook, I'm gonna write, glamorous, glamorous. What are you gonna wear, Alexa?
Nothing.
Oh. Interesting. Just the rocks. Rocks and leaves.
I'm just gonna do hair gel and two fig leaves.
I honestly think you should do something about Mary.
Go like that with hair gel.
Ew. And then the mosquitoes will come out of nowhere.
We're gonna call that the historic chic. I'm trying.
I like the frozen smile.
Whatever, Tina. I believe it's like the first time I ate a slurp, drank a slurpee. I'm just like sitting here smiling.
I like the sun. Mr. Sun. Sun.
So we're gonna do pictures outside.
No, you're fine.
I can give you, I'm gonna give you tips.
I don't know. Do you think I'm doing something? Do you think I'm doing something that could be done better?
I can't see what you're doing.
Well, I mean, you can feel it. I mean, my like.
What, you're doing a crease right now?
Mm-mm. I'm just putting all the.
Eye base?
Yeah.
So you're doing an eye base and then you're setting it and then you're gonna do your crease and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What is that? Pout?
Oh, pout? Yeah, that's a good color. Pout and snob. Mm-hmm. Valentina loves snob.
Snob and pout. It's my it's my combo.
No, you're fine, you're fine. It's what?
It's my combo.
I like beauty. I don't know if you ever used it, it doesn't look like it.
What is that?
Lip gloss.
There was like the color you used on my wedding day. I can't remember the color, but it was high tea.
High tea?
Yeah, I love that.
I don't know what I was looking this weekend, but I had like so many people that bought their lipstick and liner that I bought 10 lipstick and liners from MAC. And I had no back to MAC on me, so I bought them all.
How many was that?
10, so 20.
Is this the smudge technique?
Yes.
I like how when Alexa did the eye, they're like, step five, smudge, smudge, smudge.
Yeah, that tutorial got me really upset because it didn't do justice to my work.
No, it was like 3 minutes to do a smoky eye. It's...
I know.
I mean, you literally, when you did for my wedding, when you ever...
I love it. Yeah. There you go. Say? How cool is that?
I had no idea about this.
They did it to me at Mac Pro. I was like, oh my gosh.
So what did you do to this brush to get it? Is it supposed to be like this?
You just gotta wash it every day. I just coat it in mascara every day because I do it so many times.
Okay.
It's just the 252. Like you can even get closer to the lash line and really bend the lashes up. You know what I mean? Like, yank it up. There you go.
Wow. And that doesn't hurt you?
Huh. You're actually controlling. You're actually making it safer.
It's like a weird contraction.
Cool, right?
Very pretty. Yeah, it's pretty. It's
like it looks like a glossy pink.
Mm-hmm. I usually wear this with nothing. I just put it on my lips and just looks like nude, but it has the pink shade.
It has like a
to
shimmer
it.
Too, though.
Yeah. And then put some gloss on top of it. But it's like so bright and frosty when you put red on it, like the red is like.
Not like anchors it.
Right.
Yeah.
Now you can sell it on eBay.
Yeah.
This is on Alexa Prisco's lips.
Yeah, nobody realizes how big their lips are until they get on them.
How little?
Big.
Oh.
Yeah,
I was like, what?
What?
No,
oh, okay.
Lips.
I was like, yeah, no.
Scared the hell out of me.
Okay, hold on 1 second.
Wait,
I guess. Okay, now
we're again. We're done.
I think.
So makes that
sound
like.
Insert the lashes if you want to put the. I am not good at.
Should I take a look?
Yeah, okay. And then tell me if there's something you think I should.
Ooh, I like it. This looks awesome.
You did it again. I'm too
good. Oh, I like this. Very cool. I love it. Look at that. I don't like the picture. I love this. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take pictures.
Okay.
Should I put like tons of pearls on? I like this.
Do you want to say it into the camera?
Thank you, Tiana, for my fabulous vintagey look.
Of course.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Rue's like, where's my love?
Wait, what?
Rue's like, where's my love?
Thank you. Thank you for having me at your house.
You little man, girl.
So I guess I'll pick out like something vintagey to wear. I like this. I like, did you see me? I'm like, hello. I like it. All right, I'm going to find something to put on.
Sorry, yeah. We just like the party, like to pop a party, yeah. Bang, bang.